I'm the lady in charge. And what do you do?
My heart's pumping.
My heart's pumping. Yeah, the comedy show went great. One lady died. She had a heart attack. She's like, oh, I've been working here for 20 years. I haven't been doing nothing. Nobody's ever asked me what I did here. I've been roaming the halls, throwing pennies at the water fountain. Nobody ever bothered me with that. I just had friends with benefits with this guy. Shared his Netflix. Very nice, nice. How was your lunch? Was your lunch pretty good?
Pretty good.
What'd you have?
Nothing that you can have?
Nothing that I can have? That's how they treat people that visit here. Everybody, have some lunch. Mike, you just watch. So what is it? Am I allergic to it? What happened?
It's pasta.
It's pasta?
Yeah.
What? I can't have pasta? You look like a hamburger helper or not.
I don't share.
Oh, you don't share? Okay.
She has the Joey syndrome.
You really? Okay, that's fine. But you really upset Aunt Tammy. Did you hear her? She goes, oh, no. The pasta. The pasta. It's so funny when you look at somebody, you've been talking to them, and then they go. How you guys doing in the back row here? What is your division? What do you guys do?
Environmental health and safety.
Environmental health and safety. I like that. I like that. And you?
Same thing? No, I'm the program coordinator for the wellness centers.
Oh, see? She knew what the heck she was doing, guys. Get it together! I really almost killed her. She goes, so usually we don't have microphones at these things. Perfect, perfect. You guys like 90s music?
Yes.
One person, thank you, I appreciate it. You guys ever heard of Third Eye Blind?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I feel like she just ate a piece of her pasta. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm gonna need you guys
sing along.
You did. You should have seen how excited she got. She goes, sing along. Today at Dow we have a sing along. Alright, this is a song I wrote about 30 seconds ago about my experiences at Dow. You guys do the do part, alright, and I'll do the rest. You got this, bud? Stand up. And if anybody doesn't, do the do part, just run out and go, ah! She might die. Don't do it tonight. No, you don't. Stand up here. Look how powerful he is.
Joe, better do it.
Joe, get up here too. You know the part, right?
No.
It's like, silly me, silly do. I dedicate this to these women right here. I'm looking for a discount on my pricing later. You see me. I don't always just change the light bulbs around here.
Check mics.
What's your name with the pasta?
Shauna.
Keep going. Do. Get up going, you're not doing your job!
Watch.
Oh, you're just doing security, okay. That's what I need in here, more security. Look at this hype man, first of all. This is the best hype man I've ever seen in my life.
He's like, oh, the only concert I've ever been to was a Wiggles. I don't even know if we're going to get a song in. Let's try it. All right, one more time. Guys, do you not know the part? I said, Shauna, share your papa. And she said, no, 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 no. Oh, 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 oh. And Aunt Penny was mad. She was like, don't come to Dow. You gotta share anyhow. I want the pasta. I want the pasta in Mike's mouth. I'm like, hype him! Oh, you're like, hype him! Make sure they're doing it! Then there was the sales department. They don't know what they sell, but they're not. They're looking at me like they're mad. What's your name, man? Brian, he is got some benefits like Netflix, HBO. He's gonna share it on the go with the lady who looks like she's really stressed. Then we have the ladies who give discounts. She said you can use this code for 10% off. It was a fire sale.
Give it up for this tall dude. Give it up for the hypest man I've ever seen.